And this smallest pumpkin seed, the smallest pumpkin seed I ever caught. That's so small. Caught in my mouth too.
Okay.
Oh yeah. I'm gonna release this one, but I'm not gonna get on video though. And that day he caught a smaller pumpkin seed.
That's the smallest.
Yeah, and this is literally the baby one. Yeah, I know, that's the smallest one. That was so crazy. You didn't know you caught it though, too.
No. Well, I knew something was biting on it, but it wasn't doing anything.
And all the time it was actually, you caught it.
Nathan.
Oh, can you release it? That was pretty small for that. That's another pumpkin seed.
Yeah,
two pumpkin seeds. There you go.